Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to save your Adobe Express file. Adobe Express allows you to save your designs in various formats for easy accessing and sharing. So, in order to do that, first of all, open up your Adobe Express application and make sure you open up your project you want to save as well. In order to save your Adobe Express file, you can simply click on the download button at the top right corner. Now, choose the file format from the menu appearing at the bottom and click on the download button in order to initiate the download. After you do that, you will be able to download your file on Adobe Express. If you're looking for a way to saving your project for later editing, then you can simply save your project as a draft. If you are currently working on a new project, for example, if you made any kind of changes to your project you would like to save it for later, then you can simply go to the top left corner and click on the arrow. This will then automatically save your project as a draft. You can access this project later and continue editing it from your Adobe Express account. So that is how you will be able to save your Adobe Express project, whether you'd like to use it for later or simply download it onto your camera roll. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, make sure you give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.